can't fish, you might as well net, right? I got him on the surface already. Shit, don't get tangled in that other line. Am I over the other line? No, I think I'm under it. Alright, I'm gonna walk it. Yeah, he doesn't feel that small, but the water's going left to right. No, right to left, I mean. It's going out. No, that's a blue. Yeah. If it only could be a striper. I'll do the same thing I did before. I'll try to head him in. I'll reposition him. I'll have him swim straight into it. Turn him around to you. There it is. Shit. Alright, hold on. Right there. Pull straight up. Okay, once he's in, just pull the net straight up. There it is. There it is. You can tell your wife you caught a fish today.
I need to be an inch. This one looks bigger.
He looks pretty large. Pretty large.
I need to be an inch taller.
Let's get him out of this. Is good enough for me. I'm trying to get this guy. Damn it. Yeah, right here. These red ones. These are, it's pretty funny. He's got these massive jaws. Yeah, he's just pissed. He's open, dude. Open your mouth.
They are nasty fish, don't they?
Oh yeah. The honors with the camera again. We just unlock it. Alright. Here. Same thing, it's a touch of the screen. Just let me reposition. Oh, this guy. Okay. I think that's cool, right? Your wife, you were the first mate today. I couldn't cast the pole, but I landed all the fish. But you did all the dirty work, right? These hooks from my dad's collection. from like the 60s. I just pulled them out. I'm like, you know what? Let me try these hooks.